Hi, this is Jill Shalvis, author of It Had to Be You, and this is Two Truths and a Lie on Google Play. So in case you don't know how it works, I tell two truths and a lie, and you guess which is the lie. Here we go. When I finally wrote the end on my last book, I ate an entire box of Girl Scout Thin Mint cookies in one sitting. Last week, I was walking on a trail in the woods and nearly stepped on a bear who was sleeping in a sunspot. After I finished that book, I went through the house to catch up on all I'd neglected, the laundry, the cooking, the cleaning. So there you go, two truths and a lie. Leave your guess in the comments below and click over to Google Play to get the answer.